Now, with the growth of esports globally, more Filipinos are seeing it as a viable career option. But with that comes the need to invest in a good device. Enter regional InsurTech Igloo, which offers protection for gamers from their health to their devices. Now, to tell us more about their products, we are joined by Igloo Country Manager for the Philippines, Mr. Mario Berta. Mr. Mario, good morning.
Good morning, Stelia.
Okay, it's an understatement to say that there's a growing number of mobile gamers in the world, as gaming, while associated mostly with younger people, is an activity cutting across ages. And there are health threats from gaming that we should take more seriously. What can you tell us about the health issues here first?
Well, first, you know, I think you and I, we passed the time of gaming. So it's really a very young generation issues, which brings in opportunity and risks, right? So Philippines is scoring number 8 in the world ranking as a gaming powerhouse. Right. Actually, the government in mobile gaming alongside with basketball and football. Mm. So you consider gaming just like any other national sport.
Right.
So doing extremely well in this segment, but unfortunately, long hour of gaming, physically being in front of a screen, creates a number of issues. So we are designing specific product to address this potential concern that will arise, especially with the young population. Mm-hmm. We are really specialized in the distributions of millions of insurance policies, solving really localized problem. We as an InsurTech, we operate across Southeast Asia in various countries, mm-hmm. and we are specialized in designing product that solve, you know, in the Philippines, Filipino issue, in Vietnam, Vietnamese issues, and so on. Particularly, the product we would like to design for gamers covers a variety of situation that happens in a gamer life. So number one is the device. So we protect the device. Mm-hmm. It's already available. If you buy any device on shopping, any gaming device on shopping, any phone or laptop, you can attach our insurance product, which Shopee will prompt you at mm-hmm. the checkout process. You can also autonomously sign up via GCash through our product. And it's also available in some of our partner retail store like Memo Express. That's thanks to our partner with Etica that has been very good with us to underwrite all these products. So we, in that case, we protect the device, so the physical device, in case something happens, like you drop a cup of coffee on it mm-hmm. and the software goes in tilt. And then we cover the person.
Yeah. Okay, the person, go ahead.
In case of, you know, long hours spent on looking at a device can create some all sort of eyes issues. Mm-hmm. And also the, you know, at the end, gamers are engaged. So they are, you know, very much into the game that they're doing. It can create other syndrome like the carpal tunnel syndrome or mm-hmm. even potentially heart attack. So this is a new product we're coming out soon to protect the gamers.
Okay, let me understand this clearly. This is also an insurance company that offers services and insurance products for health insurance and the device, am I correct?
So we are not an insurance company, we are a tech enabler. So okay. We take existing insurance product from, let's say, Etica, okay. Malaya, Mercantile, and others.
All
we
right.
technically speaking, analyze them, we upload them into the system, mm-hmm. and then we distribute them through distribution partner. So very concrete example, the screen protection program that is currently available on Shopee and GCash, it's at the back end underwritten by Etica. So we have a local insurance that underwrites the product, but it's tech-enabled so consumer can avail of the product thanks to our technology.
All right. A lot of consumers are also wondering about pricing because this is a main pain point for a lot of Filipino gamers as well as device users. What prices are we talking about when it comes to looking after value for money and the benefits, looking against the benefits of actually getting one of your products?
Yeah, sure. As you can see from our mantra, slogan, and motto is insurance for all. So our mission is really to bring insurance to the uninsured. We are very cautious about pricing structure. In fact, people can avail of an insurance product through, let's say, GCash or Shopee, even just for 30 days. So let's say that a gamer that specifically, he knows that this month is gonna play a lot, but next month is gonna take a month off, for instance. So he can only avail of the insurance for 30 days, that of course minimizes the premium. I don't remember on top of my head the 30 days
premium, right.
But let's say on average,
but you have a ballpark.
By 12 months, Yeah, if you buy a 12-month protection program for your screen, it goes anywhere between 2% and 3% of the item value. So still very affordable if you consider that, you know, the average device price in the Philippines is about 10,000 pesos. So you add 300 pesos and your device is covered for 12 months.
And what's the coverage for the health insurance?
For the health insurance, again, it will vary from the age of the gamer, mm-hmm. obviously. We're looking around the same price. We are looking around 2-3% of the package that you can buy. Mm-hmm. And then through various variables, we can go anywhere from, you know, 100 pesos up to whatever is needed.
Okay, sounds interesting. And now lastly, again, would you like to reiterate where people can avail of your products and how?
Yeah, sure. We are specializing in contextual insurance, so we don't have a bunch of brokers going around selling mm-hmm. insurance. So we partner with digital distribution partners mm-hmm. such as Shopee, Foodpanda, GCash, UBX and its subsidiary like SICAP and so on. So we generally place product when the customer needs it. To make it simple for the audience to understand, airline pioneered this 20 years ago. Now airline push your insurance product throughout the purchasing flow when you buy an airline ticket. Mm-hmm. We basically take the same context and mm-hmm. we replicate it around all the transactions. So you can buy a phone protection program when you're topping up your phone or when you're buying a new phone. You can buy a travel insurance when you're about to make it, a trip booking and so on. So our products are empowered into very specific contexts through our distribution partner.
All right. On that note, we thank you so much for joining us today, Mr. Mario Berta. Have a good day.
Thank you very much. Have a good day.